combo almeno parlo di, so, capa persone a te coro magari vorrei per fare giocare tutta la vera ma in bambù o un bambù poi permette after you have died a coro in bambù
What's your mother's name, Ken? Richie's mother's name is Alice.
The Lord lift his up to all people. The Lord lift his up to all people. Sing to the Lord, God has done wonderful things. By his power, God saved all people. He remembered his promise to the people of Israel. The Lord gives salvation to all people. God remembers his love for us. All people have seen the salvation of our God. Sing with joy to the Lord. Praise the Lord. The Lord give his salvation to all his people. after the practice for coming to town and caught up at the new number five, it's on the phone, it's
tell you a few stories. First, I remember growing up, I saw my mother when there was a baby born, my mother walked up to the bed, and she took like the baby's arm, and she went like this. Little baby, my mother. Thank you. said many people died, but I can still feel their love.
I grieve for the Father, Almighty, both of heaven and earth, for sin and curse and incarnation. I grieve for the Lord Jesus Christ, the only begotten Son of God, born of the Father before all ages, from God, life from life, from God. Begotten not made, come from God with the Father. All things were made for our people, for our salvation. He came down from heaven, and by the Holy Spirit, was incarnate of the Virgin Mary, and became man. I was taken from crucified unto the Father. He suffered death. Was buried, and arose to God on the third day, in accordance with the scripture. He ascended into heaven, now sit at the right hand of the Father. He will come again in glory to judge living and the dead, and Christ will never end. I believe in the Holy Spirit, the Lord is the giver of life. Who boasted of the Father and Son, who with the Father and Son will join to the promise of food the prophet. I believe in one holy Catholic apostolic church. I confess my baptism for the forgiveness of sins. I look forward to the resurrection of the dead and the life of the world to come. Amen.
Amen.
none of her. And now our own, but the birth of our own, our need. What a prize for love from all home. South Dakota, the point by all the drought is sacrificed, so for the rest of our happiness of our life, we pray to the Lord. I was about to pray for the soul of Brian Johnson, who died last month. Father, I thank you for all the things. Clapton, Buffalo, the Cripple Bowen, Buffalo, Holden Lippy, Edson B. McCall, Platt, all of us, Little Platt, the first and best is our Muffin to be after. Glad to have a Lord. By my prophet and sister, that my sacrifice to your power and sound.
May the Lord accept the sacrifice and the hand for the praise and glory of his name,
for our will and for the Father, his holy strength. Amen. Let us pray. May our prayer rise from to you, O Lord, to come with all sacrifices offered, that we, purified by your goodness, we may be given the mystery of the wonderful love we have in Christ our Lord. Amen. The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
Lift up your heart.
Our hearts will lift up to God.
Let us give thanks to the Lord, our God.
It is right and just.
It is truly right and just, our duty and our salvation. At all times, to acclaim you, O Lord. But in this time, above all, the praise to your Lord, wonderful. With Christ our pastor, the clean sacrifice to God as the Lamb. By the offering of his banner, he brought sacrifice to fulfillment. In the reality of the cross, upon giving himself to you for our salvation, so himself as the priest the altar of the love of sacrifice. Therefore, overcome with Easter joy, I feel people absorbed in the bread, even the every power with all angels, which seems to cover the inner rim of the cloud. As they acclaim, Holy, 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 Lord God of hosts, heaven and earth are full of the glory of Hosanna in the highest. Blessed is he who comes in the name of the Lord. Hosanna in the highest. You are indeed holy, O Lord, the Father of all holiness. May only suffer this gift with pride by standing down in the of the night of too far, for the maker come for the final blood of our Lord Jesus Christ. At the time when he was betrayed and went into his passion, he took breath, criticized, broken, guided to disciples, saying, "Take this, all of you, and eat of them, for this is my body, I'll give up for you." His similar way was something was happened. He took the challenge, was more good at that, coming to his disciples, saying, "Take this, all of you, and drink from it, for this is the challenge of my blood, the blood of the new and eternal covenant, which will be proud for you. And for many people, for forgiveness of sin, do this in a memory of me." The mystery of faith. We proclaim the death, O Lord, and prepare the rest of us until you come again. Therefore, as we celebrate the memory of his death and resurrection, we offer, Lord, his bread of life, the challenge of salvation, and keep that in our hour. Worthy to be in a prophet and we serve you. Offering we pray that by death of the body and blood of Christ, we may be careful to cover by the Holy Spirit. Remember, Lord, the church, the people from all over the world, open to the fullness of charity, the government, that is our power. Sort of our prison and all people, priests, sisters, deacons, people, commissioned that you serve the Lord. Remember all of our benefactors whom we have died. You have been called from the world to yourself. But that day, God united with the Son in a death like you, may also be one with him in his resurrection. Remember all of our prophets and sisters, your Father, I see be the hope of the resurrection, and all who have died in your mercy. Welcome them into the light of the faith. möte annat avvipar där vi pratar för den mer än vatten kan vi kan prata där basen är avfästad i en prisutvalse älsen vi mer mer till vi har ört och ötterna land än vi pratar på fangen för att som Jesus Christ. Almighty Father, in the unity of the Holy Spirit, all glory and honor is yours forever and ever. Let us pray to God the Lord, pray. Our Father, who are in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, I will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. Amen. But deliver us from evil. Amen. Deliver us, Lord, we pray, from every evil. Grant us great peace in our day, and by the help of mercy, may all be free from sin, and safe from all distress. As we wait the blessed hope at the coming of our Savior, Jesus Christ.
For the kingdom, the power, the glory, yours now and
Lord Jesus Christ, who said to Apostle, peace I be food, my peace I give to you. Don't look at our wisdom, look at our faith, and bring us to peace and unity where you live forever and ever.
Amen.
The peace of the Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
Lamb of God, who takes away the sins of the world, have mercy on us. Lamb of God, who takes away the sins of the world, have mercy on us. Lamb of God, who takes away the sins of the world, grant us your peace. Behold the Lamb of God, behold him who takes away the sins of the world, blessed are those who are called to the supper of the Lamb. Lord, I am not worthy and to honor my God, only thank the Lord, my choice shall be. Thank you. so that the people fight. Hold on. Almighty, often difficult God, with kept to eternal life, is the resurrection of Christ, increased enough with pride. The fear of thee is the sacrament. And put me to our own, the truth of this safety for you. We are to Christ our Lord. Amen. The Lord be with you. May Almighty God bless us in the name of the Father.